During this match, the biggest challenge is to still have that never give up attitude despite the huge point difference between us and our opponents, because after all, they are very strong teams, and there are many times I want to give up, but it's my teammates there that cheer me on. That's why we are here today. It's been a very tiring journey for all of us. At the end of the day, our efforts did pay off because we came further than we expected.